Merry Christmas, y'all.
Merry Christmas, Brenda.
I'm going to get this music straight. Come on with that.
Come on now.
I got a question. What is it? I got a question for y'all. How many of you all spent that Christmas money?
Spend money.
And you owe buying stuff that you want. But you owe somebody that money. And you won't pay them. How you think? What you think? God like that? All right, come on, ladies.
Pop. I spent some Christmas money.
That's all right.
I owe somebody, though.
At least it's the truth. Don't be ashamed of this good news. Confess. Because God got your back. This music is earnest. Your time, bro.
Come on, Brianna. All right,
you better pay me. When it's due,
pay me.
You better pay me. When it's due,
pay me.
When it's due, don't you keep that money in your pocket?
I work for that.
Tell the truth.
Pay me.
That's gonna pay me. You gotta pay me.
Pay me.
Because it's due.
Pay me.
You know the word. Pay me.
Pay me.
Come on, Tamarine. Pay me. That's what you ought to do. How you gonna keep that money in your pocket? God said, I got my eyes on you.
God said, my eyes on you.
I worked and did what you told me to do. I did a good job. Now pay your bill. It's due.
Pay me.
Or God's gonna have to keep his eyes on you. If you got the money in your pocket, come on and pay me what's due.
Pay me.
Verse 27. Don't keep your goods to yourself.
Pay me
when you owe that money to somebody else.
Pay me.
Pay me.
Pay me.
What is due? Come on now, you know you owe me.
Oh, I owe you.
My father said, if you know,
don't make promises you can't keep.
Deal with you.
Uh-oh.
Hey,
that's in the word.
Deal with you.
The word says.
Hey, in Proverbs 3.
Oh,
go ahead.
What happened?
Go ahead.